Oh yeah, and Jessamine's a writer, living in New York.